hostile entity. Hello, are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile and... Hello. Are you my best friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Definitely find the bots.
I see the bot over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it.
Oh! The crane moved the crystal!
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Charming accent.
Yee-haw! What are y'all doing here? Returning to Chief Engineer with important message.
Aw, Sam. Always trying to find herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
Location unknown. Life forms Unknown. Protocol, destroy!
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
My new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
Is just begging for an upgrade.
Thank you.
sure to tell your friends now!
That is worsening by the second. Thank you, and have a pleasant, pleasant day.
Dislike it if you dislike it.
You ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
Where I must leave you in body, spirit.
Clank! I just saw Ratchet! On Savali!
You did? How is he?
Great!
Thinner than I imagined,
but appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Meta-Terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
Ah, that's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So, he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path. So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kurchu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem. Going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either.
Thank you.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Things are about to get pretty heavy. Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind, trying to understand dimensionality. And the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix. To lower it.
Anything about ratchet and rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
Can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to execute, and they... That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Here's the drill. Get our phase quartz. Repair the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
To your dimensions, please are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Approaching the main drill.
Wow! It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
We should locate the crank to operate the drill.
Beyond! Listen!
Finally, the reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? But we just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. I am bad at...
Giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
In the drill bead.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Yes!
There! Capture them and take whatever they are carrying.
Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
What's on the way?
331. Prepare for sweet death and have a blazing blizzard day.
We are not gonna die, blazing or otherwise.
What is your plan?
That dropship. It's big and heavy.
And full of fuel. It is perilously close to becoming a bomb.
Or, if we crash it into the drill, we could dislodge it and stop the planet from shattering.
Normally, I'd say that's against protocol, but this is a free, most apocalyptic world we live in, so go for it!
Then, brace for impact.
Hello? It is your best friend, Jim. Please do not. As I deleted my... That noise is sweet as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
This is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin IV called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this phase quartz and save the universe? All right, folks, let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
The Morts always spoke so fondly of him, and trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions. Seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We'd better keep moving.